all marks.
Could be the greatest depth that a 200 freestyle Australian swimming has ever seen. Chalmers is in three. Alexander Grant got out quickly, as you'd expect. Right next to him, Whittington, the 400 specialist, the man that won last night. He's very close as well.
Graham had a sensational start. In fact, I couldn't believe just how much he got up in Kyle there, but you can see just out from lane one, you've got Clyde Lewis, you've got Inserter, you've got Chalmers, you've got Graham, you've got Whittington holding on there. Very fast in the first 50, 24.4 with Lewis out in lane one, but there's nothing between this field right now. They'll go through in about a 50.6, 50.7. You can see Graham moving nicely through this second lap, doing exactly what he did this morning.
Yeah, Lewis gets out quickly. They're training partners, as we said. Graham now getting his nose just in front. Lewis not far away. Inserting there as well. Whittington, all that 400 back end. What's he got left in this last 100?
It's a little bit slower than what they're at this morning. So the boys around him are a little bit faster, so they're just bringing him back. And you can see Kyle Chalmers there, just in lane three, starting to wind up the legs, get on the lane rope, gets a little bit closer to Graham. You can see Elijah Whittington. Again, he's on the lane rope, trying to suck off the drag of Alex Graham, who's done all the work throughout this third lap. It'll be interesting to see how much he's got home and how much he works this third and final turn.
And will King Kyle be swimming both the 100 and the 200 at Tokyo? Needs to finish 1-2 to be able to achieve that. Alexander Graham's in front. Chalmers is looking at him down this last lap. He's coming as well. Inserting not that far away. Whittington, plenty of back end speed from him. But here comes Chalmers. Chalmers, he's going to get over the top of him, I reckon. Chalmers takes the lead. Trying to hang on as Graham. Gee, it's close. Whittington's coming as well. Chalmers first. Whittington second. They both qualify. Neil was third. He's put himself into the frame for Tokyo as well. And Graham just fell in a hole in that last 20 metres.
Oh, you could see how tough it was for Graham. Kyle Chalmers just sucking him back, driving the legs home, just started moving through. And when you've been out in front the entire race and you see people around you coming over the top of you mentally, it's very, very, it's just so hard to keep going.
In the 100 freestyle, Inserty will be quick. He won a 50 back a couple of years ago for his first title. But I tell you, the kid's got a terrific start. Next to him, Graham not far away. Temple's thereabouts. Temple may be leading in lane two.
Temple and Graham, you thought we'd get off to a good start, but Kyle Chalmers has done everything right. He's been working on that, and he's absolutely flying through his first 50, and he'll build on this lead in the second lap.
You usually see Chalmers flying home. This time he's led them out. What's he got? The king. He's up. He's swimming. He's looking magnificent. He looks like a motorboat. He's so far out of the water.
Look at those legs driving him home. The feet are coming out of the water. The boys, Graham and Surdy, just trying to keep with him. But look at this last 15.
Chalmers in front. Who will take second? Way out in lane of number 8. It could be an upset for second. Chalmers is first. Temple is second. Gee, he wasn't far away, McAvoy.
And Cam McAvoy, wasn't he a surprise out in lane 8, 48.4. He's got himself onto yet another Olympic.